this bucket list my whole life, and one of them was to write songs for Disney movies, and the other was to be a Disney voice, a character in a cartoon. And in fact, it's one of the reasons that made me want to become a singer and a performer. I'm just such a ham that the opportunity, even if it is just humming under my breath and sniffing and clicking, which is what I'm doing as the voice of Carol.
Whoa! Ha! Thank you, sir! Ma'am! Ma'am! I mean, lady.
It's better than nothing, and it's probably the coolest job I could ever think of. Working with Disney on a Christmas special is probably every songwriter's dream. I think that being that it's Christmas time and that that kind of spirit comes out, if I was ever going to write a Christmas song, it would have to be for Disney. Just write a Christmas song to sell records at Christmas time. I want to write a Christmas song that people are going to listen to and go, that's never been done. That's a new approach to a Christmas song. I like that. And with the premise of the plot, it just seemed perfect. This show is about characters, and everything that's been created has been set up sort of for everyone to identify to one character or another. Like, everyone has these characters in their lives. So I wanted the song to really come from the perspective of almost like one kid telling another kid that they better start acting nice, but it can also come from the parents or the grandparents or your aunt or your uncle or your best friend. So it's just good advice all around.
Leprechaun is a diamond in the rough.